Police are investigating after a 14-year-old was hurt in a shooting in Glen, Burnie Wednesday night. Officers found the teen with a gunshot wound inside a building on Loyd Lane. The victim was taken to the hospital, but should be okay.